flag boats were four Type 7 sea boats that were modified to act as surface escorts for the incoming and outgoing attack U-boats operating from the French Atlantic bases. They had greatly increased anti-aircraft firepower and were intended as aircraft traps. Later, three more U-boats were taken aside as additional U-flag boats, but none of them was completed as flag boats. They were eventually returned to duty as traditional attack U-boats. On the 31st of August 42, U-256 was seriously damaged. The boat was nearly scrapped, but it was decided to adapt her into an U-flak, a heavy anti-aircraft arm boat intended to lure unsuspected aircraft to a deadly trap. It was expected to stop heavy losses in the Bay of Biscay inflicted by Allied aircraft by deploying a number of U-flaks. Although U-256 was the first U-boat to be converted into an U-flak, the reconstruction was delayed. In the meantime, on the 16th of April 1943, it was decided to convert U-441 in the same way. The third and fourth flak fairing mounts available and the first experimental 37mm automatic gun were installed on U-441. It is sometimes indicated that two additional single 20mm guns were also carried. The fuel capacity was limited to Bay of Biscay operations only. Only five torpedoes were carried in the tubes, four self-defense, because room was needed for additional gunners taken aboard. Flak U-1 or U-441 sailed on the 22nd of May 1943 from Brest on her fifth patrol. On the 24th of May 1943, U-441 was attacked by a Sutherland. It shot the aircraft down but got seriously damaged by aerial depth charges and was forced to return, arriving on the 26th of May 1943. The effectiveness of improved anti-aircraft weaponry was overestimated and resulted in ordering U-boats to pass the Bay of Biscay on the surface in groups. This in turn resulted in heavy losses due to the group tactics adopted by Allied aircraft. U-441 as U-flak again sailed from Brest on the 8th of July 1943. On the 12th of July she was attacked by Bew fighters and ended up badly damaged with heavy casualties. 10 men dead and 13 wounded, in spite of the initial heavy anti-aircraft fire. U-441 returned to Brest on the 13th of July. In November 1943, it was decided to convert all the 7 U-boats back to normal attack boats. U-flaks were not able to fulfill their assigned mission in the Bay of Biscay, mainly because of the group tactics adopted by Allied aircraft. According to the German war report, only 2 aircraft were shot down by U-flak and some damage inflicted on others in 6 U-flak missions. Because of the limited fuel capacity and torpedo load, U-flaks were not suitable for normal operations. At the same time, the standard anti-aircraft armament for U-boats was no longer much inferior to U-flaks. This and lack of success made U-flaks redundant. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support my channel on PayPal. Details in the description box.